And it's time for our Friday sports report for the latest news and notes. Sunny Young with the Sunny Side of Sports. Hello, Sunny.
Hello, Vincent, and sporty greetings once again to our Africa 54 viewers. Let's kick off in Tripoli, Libya. The Libyans are building a new 60,000-seat national stadium to be used as one of the venues for the 2017 Africa Cup of Nations football tournament. Backing the Libyans is football great Franz Beckenbauer, who helped Germany win a World Cup as a player in 1974 and as a coach in 1990. During his visit to Tripoli, the 68-year-old Beckenbauer remembered a message from the late South African leader Nelson Mandela while highlighting why the Nations Cup can be a boost for Libya.
Nelson Mandela, he said, following words, sports has the power to change the world. Football has the power to make a better world. This African Cup of Nations is a very, very famous competition. Beside the Europeans, the best players in the world having this competition. And so that means the whole world is watching the country. So it's the best promotion you ever can make for your country.
German football great Franz Beckenbauer speaking in Tripoli, Libya. The Nigeria Football Federation has unveiled the new jerseys of the national team, which will be worn at the World Cup in Brazil in June. The uniforms were shown off during a ceremony in Abuja, Nigeria's political capital. And they're made by Adidas, and judging by the comments at the Sunny Side of Sports Facebook page, the new jerseys are getting a thumbs up from Nigerian football fans. You can check out those comments at facebook.com/VOA Sunny. I'm VOA Sunny Young, and that's the Sunny Side of Sports. Sending it back to Vincent McCorry.
Yeah, Sadie, you know, you talked about comments on Facebook. You know, sometimes when I look at those jerseys, they look like the ones I saw last time. What is the difference other than the maker or
well,
the manufacturer?
I've never seen that sort of yellow gold jersey on Nigeria before. I know Ghana has a similar color.
But the green is like the national color.
Right,
so.
Right.
But that yellow, which I think is probably for, is it for the goalie or...
Everybody I'm not sure. Like, I'm not quite sure.
So
and I know the white jersey will be worn when they're the home team,
Super
Eagles.
Yeah, that's cool. So what's your thought on Nigeria's performance at the World Cup?
I like Nigeria's chances, Vincent. I think they can get out of their group, which includes Iran, Bosnia-Herzegovina. Toughest team in their group by far, Argentina, two-time World Cup champions. But I'm picking Argentina and Nigeria to go through.
I wish them well. My favorite goal is Ghana. I mean, team is Ghana, so I don't know how they will perform. But I think it's going to be a very exciting time watching the same soccer teams that won the finals.
And speaking of Nigeria, Vincent, they're coming here to the United States next week to play Mexico in a friendly
match.
That's
cool. All right. And that's it for today. Sunny, thanks a lot. And remember to join the Sunny Side of Sports every Monday and Friday right here on Africa 54. That's our show for today. Be sure to watch Africa 54 on our website at voaafrica.com. For more news, tune in to VOA's evening radio show, Africa News Tonight at 1800 UTC. And in the mornings, Today Break Africa between 0300 and 0600 UTC, Monday through Friday. Thanks a lot for watching. Have a great weekend. And we're going to play some soccer here now. Show me what you got.